I've done a few co-ops, and by far the coolest one I did was with Syracuse Research Corporation. They brought me out there to work on artificial intelligence problem solving. They'd ask us to come in and solve these preposterous problems, things you'd never heard of, like how do you shut down the internet in just one country or just a city, like a small area.
On my first co-op, I worked at IBM on a product that other programmers use to make their products.
I was working with a team of about 12 people, and we were working on developing an Xbox Live Arcade title, and we were developing the prototype of their concept.
The project I got to work on was fantastic. I worked on a project that handled the adjudicative process, which is how you grant someone security clearance, and it determined the risk you would associate with a person to an organization. This was a real problem. They didn't know. I knew just as well as they did, and they're paying me to find out a good way to do it.
Some of the benefits of having co-op be part of the curriculum is that students get that real-world experience while they're in school.
Trying to find a co-op was really easy. The co-op office is really helpful. The CS department was really helpful.
When students are in the process of searching for co-op, you know, it's important for them to know that they're not on their own. They have these resources available to help them.
We have resume reviews, we have interview practices, we have all these corporate sponsored events. We can bring you in so you can talk with people that used to work with the company. We can put you in contact with students that have co-opted your dream job before.
My most recent co-op was with the Boeing company as part of their Phantomworks organization. There I was a simulations engineer, and I used artificial intelligence algorithms to write a simulation of a fighter jet flying through enemy territory, avoiding radar.
And while I was working on this co-op, they really trusted me. I mean, this place loved RIT students because they knew they could just plug them in and get great work out of them.
The CS co-op experience is, you know, tremendously educational and fulfilling for students. It is really meant for that real-world, hands-on work in industry, complemented by the in-class work and sort of applying those skills that way.
When I came back from co-op, I realized that all the classes I had been taking and all the classes that I would be taking weren't just something that pertained to the classroom, but something very relevant to my future job in the real world.
I co-opted at IBM. I worked in a team to develop one of their new products. It was a lot of intense experience because we have to meet the deadlines.
My co-op prepared me for my next step in life by showing me what that next step was, which was to pursue a PhD.
Right after I left and came back to school, the new product was released, and I was very pleased to see that.
There really is just this reinforcement between co-op and classes, where you learn from your classes to use on your co-op, and then your co-op teaches you more. That makes your classes easier in the future. And then it's this great cycle that ends up with you a better student, more prepared for the workforce.
You actually work with real people in a real team to develop real products. And when you see products that get released into everybody's life, I guess, you will feel excited because you actually made an impact. And you can show your friend and say, "See, I made that." And that is really cool.